Morning, bloggers!
Morning, bloggers!
Well, I have music going, but I picked a very wide spot to start it.
Welcome and bienvenue, welcome. Flounder, étranger, stranger. Glücklich zu sehen, je suis enchanté. Happy to see you, bleiberecht to stay.
Good morning, bloggers.
Good morning.
It's Wednesday, June 20th, 2007, and we woke up with a little cabaret in our minds.
We did, and we are on the road heading into the Nickelodeon Hotel. We decided today we're going to do a car vlog, her vlog, whatever. So, here we are.
Yes, it was fun having Miles as our guest star yesterday, wasn't it?
That was great, and Kirsten was there too.
And Kirsten, yeah. I watched it last night, it made me laugh.
I know, that's a giggly one, it just tickles. I love that story too, that's such a great...
Yeah, he's got wonderful stories. He's just one of those people that is just so much fun to be around.
Maybe in the future we can get him to come on and do a bit.
Yeah.
He does a great Bette Midler, so we'll see.
It's hard, because sometimes Miles doesn't like to perform on cue. But he'll do it for the vlog.
Every once in a while.
He'll do it.
Maybe we can push the right button.
And I'm going to try to also talk less so that Jason can get a word in edgewise.
Oh, stop it. I'm fine. I had three whole blogs to myself. You've got some time to catch up.
Oh, okay.
I wanted to tell Lisa real quickly that Lisa was asking me what program I use to make all the...
Lisa Bedell or Lisa Hines?
Lisa Bedell was asking about what I use to make the video montages and the... what do I use to do this? I use Windows Movie Maker, and you can download that, you know, just look for it online and you can download it, and there's a free version of it, so... It's very easy, and you can make the transitions from picture to picture and all that stuff. It's really nice.
That's nice. I love that you do that. Those are pretty.
And also, big news today on the blog. Big news.
What?
We're changing our web address.
What?
We are going away from MySpace because we've had a lot of people say, oh, I can't comment. I can't put what I want to say into you guys. So we've heard your cries, people. We're answering them. We are going to move over to blogger.com, if anyone knows that. Our new address, you can type it in. It is BJ, for Bob and Jason, bjvlog.blogspot.com. So, bjvlog.blogspot.com is our new web address, and we have all the old ones put on there, so if you want to go catch up, you can, and all that great stuff.
I like the wallpaper. You said it's very Larry King-ish. I agree with you.
It does. It feels like we're on the Larry King set, which, you know.
Like, look up. You can see them up there. And then down there, you can see where we did yesterday's show.
That's right. And then the archive is over...
Over there.
There or there somewhere. I don't know. I forget. But, very cool. So,
you know what I was thinking about yesterday? I wanted to go back to the fact that it was so fun to hear that Ron Hines and his wife Lisa watch our vlog as well. Because Ron I've known for quite a long time. He's a designer extraordinaire, very talented guy. Has really helped collaborate on a lot of the games that we use at Nickelodeon. He's a whiz about that. But what I love is that...
He can make one funny chicken.
Yeah. And he and his wife watch. And that makes me happy because I've known Ron for a long time. Like I said, I'm repeating myself. But he and I think very different. He's a very conservative, has a conservative point of view. But he walks the walk and talks the talk. And both he and his wife, she's a clown part-time and then teaches, she teaches kids and she also teaches drama and does plays and stuff. And they're a nice couple. And I love it.
That's so much fun.
And if you ever have a different point of view than us and you want us to mention it, please let us know because...
Yeah, write it in the comments. You can leave it. If you don't have an account, you can leave without an account.
Anonymous. Just sign it in the text of it so we know who it is.
So we know who it is.
But if we ever do say something that would probably be me, that you don't agree with, feel free to put an opposing point of view, and we'll post that as well.
That's great.
And my other question is, I want to find out from Holly more about her husband's service, because he's in Camp Pendleton.
Right now.
He's a Marine.
He's got 4 or 5 days till he comes home.
And I just would like to know more about him. That's one of the weird things about this war. I don't know anyone that's serving.
I know people who know people. Like, I'm like one step away.
But
I know.
It's not.
I agree. I'm just saying. That's how I know people. I don't know anyone directly, like you're saying.
And I'm so tired of the phrase, support the troops. I really wish we knew what to do to support the troops. Because I don't like George W. Bush's war.
Government's not supporting the troops. They come home and have to deal with those horrible, VA hospitals.
Something's got to be done.
I want to make a quick mention about yesterday. Watching Miles' choreography at the Nickelodeon Hotel.
Mm-hmm.
I love a good pony. I love a good pony. It's great to see people who can pony. That's all I gotta say.
When you can accomplish the pony, it's very fun, too.
I know. That's great. We don't have any hollas today because we're not online and I can't check everything I normally check. So, sorry, we'll holla out to everybody. Holla!
And we'll catch up with old hollas every once in a while.
Yeah, right. We love old hollas.
Yeah, because I haven't heard from Justin Marsh in a while.
I know. Well,
maybe we could post names at some point, too.
Okay. We've got a few more minutes, so I would like to, for you to tell one of your fabulous stories of Broadway. Involving the man we've just heard singing a few moments ago, Mr. Joel Grey. Take it.
All right. Well, he did a revival of Cabaret a number of years back.
After the movie, right?
After the movie, correct. But before the most recent revival that was done at Studio 54.
Alan Cummings as the...
Yes, exactly. But he was touring and came through Philadelphia, was playing, I believe, the Schubert, but I'm not sure. No, it was the Forest Theater. And,
7 minutes.
Okay, so he then had a throat problems. So they announced that he was appearing, but he was not going to be singing. And I remember being kind of annoyed by it, thinking, well, if you really can't do the job, then let your understudy do it. So what they ended up doing was the understudy sat in the balcony, one of the boxes, over to the stage right side. And he had the microphone, and he sang all of Joel Grey's songs. And Joel Grey performed the entire show lip-syncing to his understudy's voice. And it was really weird, because you were aware of it for the first few moments, and then it disappeared. It went out of your mind. The two of them created such artistry. They worked together to create one character, one role. It was fascinating. And at the end...
Live theater.
He got an enormous sound standing ovation. Absolutely. It's what we love about live theater. And I just remember thinking, you know, the show must go on, and how wonderful of both Joel and the understudy to collaborate so well and accomplish that task.
That's such a great story. I love that.
It is a good story.
Well, that's going to be it for today, bloggers. So thanks so much for stopping by, and
Bye. We'll
see you later. Toodaloo, bloggers!
See you later. Have a good day, everyone.
I like Miles' blog on.
Blog on.